Hi, in this video, I show you the whole process of carbon fiber making using vacuum bagging technique.
This is the part I will make.
Welcome in.
Peel-ply easily strips off of cured laminate and leaves a textured surface which you don't have to sand before adding more layers. The release film allows the flow of air trapped and excess of resin in the laminate. The breather bleeder fabrics drapes easily over the laminate. As a breather, it allows the vacuum pressure to be applied evenly across the entire surface. It also permits any gases released during cure to escape. It also absorbs excess resin applied during the layout process. When working with bigger parts or the whole frame, I have to make my hound bags using yellow sealant tape and bag film. I always use the smallest syringe as possible to get the right volume of resin and hardener. Here is a mix of 5:1 ratio. Pre-preg carbon fiber makes the process easier. Curing time is decreased by using a small seating heat mat and basic isolation. added straight to the joint by using 3 layers of 50 gram fiberglass.